across to them outstanding from Kevin Prince-Kwarteng. And the second one going to have to take a long, long look at to be sure that Zlatan Ibrahimovic was onside when he set up Rubinho for a header. But what I think is beyond any doubt whatsoever is that Milan have been 2 goals better than Arsenal in this first 45 minutes. And without Koscielny, it's going to be a long, long night in San Siro for Arsene Wenger's team. We'll be back with a view to Roy Keane and Gareth Southgate in a moment or two. But at half-time in Milan, it's Milan 2, Arsenal 0.
This programme is sponsored by Money. Thank you.